when we first meet a company and they want us to do SEO, we have to really try and work hard to understand what they actually do. It's not always obvious from a website what people do. Who are their customers? What are their customers looking for? Who are the competitors and what are they doing? How do they fit into the market? Where do they want to go? What sort of growth are they looking for? And all those things, we collect all that knowledge together and we use that and feed that into our process.
Keyword research underpins the whole of the first stage of the work that we will do with a client, but it's all based on an understanding of who they are, where they stand in the marketplace.
Sometimes it's different to what they think, and it answers some questions, and sometimes it throws up some new products or services that they don't sell, which they might. So once I've got that, I can start to make a picture of what a site structure should look like, so the user experience for all the different customers makes sense. When we've got that straight and agreed, then it becomes obvious which are the traffic driving pages. Those pages we isolate and then we do further keyword research. We call it forensic SEO because it's so nitpicking, you know, it really is detailed. With this, we're focusing on a single topic and we're identifying all the things that somebody would want to know about that topic, which is going to go on a page. And then out of that research comes a content plan, which specifically outlines exactly what needs to go on the page. And at that point, we can feed that through to our copywriters. They write the copy, and then it can be fed through to the design.